What's up, fam? How you guys doing? Hopefully everything's good. Hopefully we are all good to go here, where everything's cool, and we're ready to slay some zombies out. This is the first stream that I've had in freaking months, so hopefully this works out well. I don't know. I don't stream too often on YouTube Gaming, so we'll just see. We'll see just how things go. Right now, how it sits is the fact that...
What's up, fam?
Actually, wait, I need to mute.
Doing? Hopefully everything's good.
Hopefully we are all... There it is. Yeah, it was about to pick up some massive, massive delay. Not delay. I don't know what I'm talking about. Yeah, but I think I got everything muted. I don't think there's any echo. I don't think there's anything like that. And I think we're good to go now. So should be Gucci, should be all good. Right now I've literally the video that just went live on the channel, I was kind of just screwing around and I got some stuff set up. Like I have that audio clip that played. I don't have any of the masks or anything, but I do have some other cool stuff. Honestly, if I go down, I don't really care because I don't intend on staying in this match forever. But I don't know. I guess we'll see. I can't stand the Furies. They're actually the most annoying things to me, I think. Woo! Hello. What's up, Jordan? What's up, Dead Alien Gaming? How you doing, brother? What's up, Miguel? What's up, Shadow? Recall, how you guys doing? Thank you guys so much for being here. Really do appreciate it. Like I said, I don't stream too often, and I decided, you know what? Screw it. I'm gonna take advantage of that. I actually, for those of you guys that follow my personal life and follow me on Twitter and stuff, I'm not working at the shitty burger joint that I was previously, so I might be able to do this some more. Might be able to make this a regular thing here up on the channel. That's the ideal goal. Like, I actually really wanted to, from the get-go, just stream Revelations, like, the entire Easter egg through, but I had stuff that I had to do the past couple of days. Alright, so that's the end of that run. How's everything working? How is the audio and all that kind of stuff? Audio good? Gameplay coming through alright? Mic quality coming through alright? Everything synced up? That's what I'm really, really worried about. Not really worried about, but, like, that's my main concern, I guess you could say. Let's pack a punch this. Fuck it. Oh, god damn it. I hate the spiders so much. Like, legit, the spiders are actually the worst part of this map. I can do the spiders, I can do the... I can do, like, everything, but as soon as you throw the panzer and then the spiders in, I actually hate this map. But they're so small, too, the hit registry is, like, actually awful. You know what? I can actually get away with... All good? Sweet! That's what I'd love to hear, guys. Thank you guys so much for being here. Really do appreciate it, honestly. Once again, first stream in God knows how long. Looking to have some fun. I'm probably going to stream for a couple hours. I don't know until when exactly, but it'll be a little bit. We'll have a couple hours under our belt. Hello, Fury. Gotta get some headshots on the Furies for the Fury mask, although not necessarily the best mask to have. It's good, but... Yeah, like, look at that. The hit registry is horrible on the spiders. Not sticking to my main training area either, which is not helping me out, but whatever. The keeper's drunk. For those of you guys that, like, want to know a little bit more about Revelations and, like, some little tips and stuff, this is my absolutely favorite entire space on the map to train. But the spiders kind of screwed up, so I can't do much in the way of running a system here. Because if you wander into the goo here, they get concealed pretty well. So, like, you can run right into them, and it'll be like, "Nah, what's up, fam?" Not having it. telling you, once I get this spider round done, like get the spiders out of here, I'll be able to talk with you guys a little bit more. I just need to pay a little bit of attention. I think that is the last of the spiders. Ah, Gorgon's ass? Yeah, pretty much. I usually train right here inside the open, but everything is synced up fine. Perfect. Yeah, I hope the stream doesn't get taken down. I'd be pissed. Especially with everything that I had to deal with recently with somewhat of copyright issues. That's a whole different story in itself that I don't care to tell right now because I'm not pointing any fingers, it's done and over with. I'm in the process of working it out, but for those of you guys that follow me on Twitter, you know exactly what I'm talking about. Alright, so that's the end of that round, 19. Camo on this, dude, the camo on, like, the Pack-a-Punch camos for this map are fantastic. Oh my god, it's, like, it is love, it is life. That's what I come up with it. To be honest, I might get a fourth perk here, and then maybe down myself actually in a little bit. And if Corey and Raze are on, we could probably get a couple more people in here. We can do like a four man Easter egg hunting is so much easier because you can like you don't have to hold on to zombies by yourself if you have a general idea of what you want to do. You have somebody else do it, and you also have more people to sweep through zombies, which. Albeit, there's more zombies than spawning in. Oh, wow. What the hell was my hipfire aim? Yeah, like, this is my baby for training. This is probably, like, my favorite training spot since Ascension on the landers. It's like, you just have so much room to work with, and then you can just go straight back, like, right here. And it works. It works well, I think. Although, you gotta watch, because sometimes you will get caught. I have been caught like on that corner before, and it just downs me immediately. And I'm just like, God damn it! Yeah, this is my preferred training spot. If you guys were interested, give it a go. Just do like a little V shape, and you got it. Oh, shield's down, so should probably do that. Let's take advantage of this double points first, though. Oh, okay, we're gonna dip out of there, because they're coming back at me. Hello? Ow. You wanna stop that? I got a max ammo there, that's what I need. I like that. Crazy04, this channel has come. I appreciate that, dude. I still like to think that we're on the come up, but I wanna make sure that I always stay interactive with you guys. Like, if you guys follow me on Twitter, I do, like, every time that I can. Favorite probably 99% of tweets if I see it, just to like let you know. If I don't have anything to say, I'll just let you know I saw it. Yeah, right? Hazard streamed by me is weird. We don't see that too often, so hopefully you guys are enjoying it. What's up, Mac Max? How you doing, brother? Thanks for coming out and supporting the stream. I really do appreciate it. Dude, me and my friend got to round 49 on Giant, went down because we had no. Oh, I feel you. I have done that. Not round 49, that's pretty impressive, but I've gone down because I don't have any ammo many times. Many a times. What's up, Mad Zombie? How you doing, brother? Keemstar or Scarce? I don't watch either of them, to be honest with you. Oh, come on. Right, now this is gonna get a little bit. Oh, hello. Oh, that was. I totally hit that shot. Well, all right. Damn. Elemental Margwas are such a bitch. I hate the, oh god, I don't... Right, there's a head down, I got one more. I forget what the one is the purple one, though? It always shoots, like, the bombs at you and shit. I'm like, no! That ain't cool. Where's this bug? Oh, he's gonna spawn right next to me. Hello. Whoa, no! How many shots do you want to eat, boy? Oh my. Yeah, Elemental Marg was not a fan. There he is, finally. I guarantee it's gonna be something with the Marg was. The Elemental Marg was at least. Y'all just see that? I walked right through the nuke and it did not take. Alright, so round 20, not bad. And let's see, what if there's a Marg? Yeah, I truly believe there's gonna be a Margo for, like, the Easter eggs, because if you don't notice, the Pack-a-Punch camos as well as the Margos, oh, fuck me. I hate the Panzer so much. Legit, like, my least favorite part of this entire map. I hate him so much. Fuck. Oh, this is not good. Thank you, Zombie Shield. I need to get one of the masks, because I don't have any of those, and that would help me out tremendously. This is the only downside to training in here, is because it does get a little bit hectic if a boss is here. Get that motherfucker out of here. Woo! Hello. Sup, Harry? How you doing, brother? Thanks for coming out to support the stream. I appreciate it. Where's this bitch? He's trying to snipe me, yo. He knows what's up. Oh, man. Hello. What's up? How you doing? Woo! Slide away. Yeah, legit, Panzers are probably the only thing that I hate more than the spiders in this map, and they are annoying AF. I'm gonna get trapped here, I know it. Just need to take care of the zombies before I get trapped while trying to take those dudes out. You play much zombies? Yes and no. I honestly haven't played as much as I'd like in Black Ops 3, at least on PS4. I've played it. Oh god, this is bad. Yeah. I knew he was behind me, but I went for the Panzer kill instead. So, it's all good, because I didn't really plan on staying in this match anyway, so that's my excuse. I did it on purpose. Is he still here? God damn it! There's two of them! Okay, we are out of here! I'm doing a little bit of both. Sup, Bubba? How you doing, bro? I'm doing a little bit of both. I'm trying to, like, Easter egg hunt, and then also, like, I don't know. Going for high rounds, but this game that we're watching right now, like, I don't actually plan on staying in this too much. I want to pick up, Raze and Corey, but I don't know. We'll see how it goes, I guess. Because I only got... I was doing this game for, footage of the video that went up about an hour ago, and that is the main reason that I started this match. So I didn't really plan on staying in this per se, because, like, I already have three downs. Well, right now I am that duck. So we'll just get our perks. Oh, hello. So hopefully Reyes and Corey are around, because I don't know if I'm going to last too much longer in this game. What's up, Jake? How you doing, brother? Tweet out the stream. Thanks, man. I appreciate that. Greatly appreciate that. Plus, I don't really have the god setup that I want. If, in my honest opinion, I love having four perks, get the extra perk, use like a, shit, I can't think of the gobblegum name that has, where you get an extra perk slot, pretty much. You do that. I love that one. Oh, hello. No, I'm not gonna stand here and talk to you. I love having that. I love having the Thunder Gun, Mule Kick, a KN or like some other AR, and then just an SS. I usually use the M1927 is my other go-to weapon. When you start playing zombies back in World at War, dude, I was here from the very beginning and the get-go of it. It was a mode that I've, like, as many people did. You just fall in love with it immediately. Like, it's... Oh, hello. It's just so much fun. I've been around a decent amount of time with Call of Duty. So, figure. My lineage is pretty long. Wait. Wait a second. I passed up stamina. Stamina up is in... Oh, this is gonna hurt. I'm trying to... Dude, I'm drawing a blank right now on stamina. Not on main spawn. Oh, well, we should probably move. So! You're a really good YouTuber. Thanks, man. I appreciate that. Blast Furnace does work wonders. I'm not too, like... finicky right now. I don't really care. Oh, stamina up is back here. That's where it was. All I know is I hear the Panzers, both the Panzers, and I'm like, piss off. So, that is, we're hoping to accomplish here with this one, I guess. Just at least get out of this round alive. Yeah, stamina up. I should probably check Kino, to be honest with you. See if we did it. I don't remember if we did any of the masks. Hashtag the struggle, right? Remember finishing World at War campaign? Dude, I was the same way. This dude. Okay, well, we're not gonna go here. We're gonna go back over and then take the lander to the Eisendrack so that we can get. Maybe we'll get the. We'll get an extra perk. Screw it. Why not? You only YOLO once, right? So I think we'll do that, and then we'll grab... There's something else I wanted to do. I can't remember. Dude, I love the Pack-a-Punch Thunder Gun. You can take that out in three shots, I believe, with the Thunder Gun. Totally worth. Oh, that's what I wanted to do. I wanted to check to see if we had any... I'm gonna get my extra perk first, and then check later. Because I don't really need a helmet right now because I don't plan on staying in here too much. Come on, anti-gravity this bitch. Alright, they're just not having it. Hello. Dip, dive, duck, dodge, and dive. The 5D's a dodgeball. Oh no. Oh no, no, no. Oh, hello. I got so much stuff spawning and I'm just here waiting for anti-gravity mode, like. What's up, Colostrophe? How you doing, brother? Oh, there we go. Time to get going. Nope. Come on. There you go. First try, do you believe, boys? Do you believe? Go. I think we got it. Oh god, they're all right there. So this is gonna be. I missed it! What? What's up, Atlas? How you doing, brother? Thanks for coming out and supporting the stream. I appreciate it, dude. I can't believe I missed that. Darn. That sucks. Alright, so do we want to make our way over to the Belly of the Beast again? I guess we can give it a go. That's probably the best place to train outside of Kino, and I don't feel like going to Kino's stage. Not with two Panzers. Man, I swear we touched that perk bottle. Panzer wants a hug. I'm sorry, but I'm a friendly dude, but Panzers, I'm not gonna give him a hug. In the chat. What's up, man? How you doing, guys? How you doing? Thank you so much for being here. Really appreciate it. First stream back once again in forever. So I'm having fun with it. Just seeing. I need to see if Corey and Ray's DM me, to be honest with you. See if they're. They have not. No! Get out of my game! Ow! Ow! Oh no! Oh, we are one shot. This is ugly. This is certainly a predicament. Certainly not the most, Okay, so we're gonna run away now. Oh, hello, Fury. They definitely tried to make this one a lot harder of a map because of how many bosses they put. So, I totally give... Like, the map itself is actually relatively easy, but... As soon as you take into consideration, like, how many boss rounds there are and how many bosses come after you, and the strength of the bosses, then you start to realize, wow, this is slightly a tough map. Hello! Oh, I almost have no shield left. Are you a spokesperson for some clan? I'm a commentator for Carnage Clan, yeah. What's up, Johnny? How you doing, brother? Thanks for coming out to support the stream. I appreciate it, homie. Whoop! All these dudes just falling out of nowhere. There's one Panzer down. Is there another one still? I don't. Ooh. I like the look of that. I think that's the round. Yeah, that's it. Dope. Been sub to you. Wait. Corner's going for it. Nice, man. Watch tennis from 2K sub. Nice. What's up, Zaccord? How you doing, bro? Use your shield, eh. What's up, Curtsy? How you doing, brother? Thanks for coming out and supporting the stream. I appreciate it, homie. Once again, for those that are just joining the stream, this isn't the game that I actually, like, the match I'm intending to play on the entire time. Unless it happens that, like, we somehow manage to stay alive, because, like, This match was already in progress whenever I made a video. So this is, I was just like already here. So I kind of just did this one to just get the stream rolling and have some gameplay off the bat for you guys. Because I'm always that awkward person that like sits in a pre-roll or something and I'm like, so y'all ready? So if people join and they're like pre-roll, they see a pre-roll, they're like, he's starting? I'm like, I don't know. So... This was that, like, sort of pre-roll, but, like, actual gameplay. Oh, no! That is not fair! You see that? Spawn right next to me. That's not... Oh, I'm so salty over that. Why not infinite? It would be so straight up, of all the bosses, too, it's the Panzer. Like, go figure. Oh, hello. Until I decide to stop, I am unstoppable. Oh, hello. Whoop! Oh yeah, that's right. I don't have a shield anymore. So this might get a little dangerous coming around the corners. You know what? We're gonna actually go back to Noct real quick, and then oh, this is not a good idea to go that way. Yeah, we're gonna go back to Noct, and then get a shield and then come back in here. Andre hit me with the L. I don't think we lost. What's up, Eddie? How you doing, brother? Thanks for coming out supporting the stream. I appreciate it. Yeah, I don't think we lost.
We cannot be shielded from everything.
Whoop. Oh, wait. He's going to spawn next to me. That's right. Are you planning to get any masks? I might. I don't know if I have any. I actually can't remember. But, oh, this is not good. This is not good. This is not good. Not pretty. Oh, whoa. Hello. How you doing, brother? I feel like in Revelations 2, they definitely adjusted, like, the spawn locations of zombies. Because I feel like they definitely spawn in front of me more than in previous maps. Kind of want to get that death machine, to be honest with you. There we go. That's why I like the... Just like the, Oh, okay, I'll take a max ammo, too. This is the last zombie at. What's up, Mango? How you doing, brother? Favorite zombies map? Of all time, probably Ascension. This actually... It might be in the honeymoon phase still, but this one I'm loving fully, too. I'm a fan of the two with permanent jug. That is the Fury mask and then I believe the Keeper mask, if I'm not mistaken. Oh, come on, more spider rounds. I hate spiders. I think I just completed one of the masks, I think. If that audio cue is what I heard properly. I'll go check here after this round. I'll keep a zombie and we'll go adventure over to Kino. We'll take a look. Legit, I hate spiders so much in this game. Whoop. Oh, that was actually almost really stupid. Like, legit, all they do is, like, nibble at your feet. And I'm just like, no, get away. Oh, hello. Oh, they keep... The spiders keep spawning! The god mask? Dude, I totally want one of those, but I have yet to do it. There's just so much you have to do, and, like... It gets real tough. Like, you need to be, like, real precise with stuff, too. Like, the one part you have to do is... Is legit a, I want the double points and not the nuke. You need to, kill the Margwa, the last head, with your riot shield. And I'm like, that seems sketchy. It's another max ammo. I will gladly take that. And another double points. Alright, so we're gonna go, Alright, I guess we're not gonna hit that spider. There he is. Alright, now we're gonna go to... Went the wrong way, but okay. What are you planning to do for 50,000 subscribers? I don't know. I don't know. I kinda wanna do, like, something, a real life special. I might buy a GoPro or some, like, action cam. And I wanna do something, like... hockey related. So for those of you guys that don't know, I've played hockey my entire life, so it's something that, like, I really enjoy. Viewers are dropping, it's whatever. It's a live stream, I don't stream ever, so. Plus, I'm fairly certain sub boxes were pretty horrible today. I've seen so many people, like, with half their views. Alright, let's check and see if we... I haven't been trying for any of these, so... Nothing there, nothing there, nothing there. No, we don't have any of them! Nice! Let's see, we got... No, that didn't work. Alright, so Skull's there. We can get that. Are you going to vlog? Possibly. I still got a couple vlogs from COD XP to do. What's up, Axel? How you doing, brother? Thanks for coming out and supporting the stream. I appreciate it, dude. Yeah, if I don't see your message, I'm sorry, guys. If I could, I'd have one eye on the monitor and one eye on the chat, but since that's not the most viable of things to do, I don't know. I'll do my best. I need anti-gravity mode, then we can start this round up. Actually, I'm gonna need them to be really close to me whenever I do this. Alright, bring him over here. We're gonna try and get the skull done. Need 20 kills, I think. What round am I going for? I honestly don't know. I didn't really think of it too much. Like I said, this was a game already in progress whenever I started. Oh, this was not good. That wasn't a good idea. Well, that's what round we're going to. Okay, so I'm gonna see if Raze or Corey are on. Do I play Xbox One? Not too much. Tweeted out Raze real quick. Ugh. Let's see, we got... This is the URL. Full of shots and zero. See, Andrew, I promise you, I love you. There's in the chat that don't know, that's something between me and him. It was, he never let me live it down. I had a chance to pass to him on our senior night, but instead I took a shot and scored. So I'm sorry, Andrew, I love you. Tweeting out the stream real quick, one sec. Told you to use the shield. Yeah, you're right. What can I say? I'll eat my words there. I'll do it. Can you help me on the Easter eggs? Which one specifically? Cause there's honestly a bunch of smaller Easter eggs within this game. Or in this map rather. So I guess it all depends on which one you're looking for. So we got quick draw there. We don't have Elo yet. I think we on one of the LMGs we have. No, we don't. Darn. I'm your host, Killer GameStop. Okay, waiting on Corey. So we'll be about like 10 minutes, I guess. Is Yeah, so I guess my job now is to keep you somewhat entertained while we wait for Corey. I'm gonna see if Braze can hop on right now and Player Xbox, you're so dope. Thanks, man. Appreciate that, dude. If anyone needs help with PlayStation. All of them. We'll be running through a bunch of them here with Raze and Corey. Because we're going to get... Our usual thing is we get the Keeper Protector, we get the Shield, those are the buildables. We get all the masks, or the majority of the masks. I think we're going to try and do the... speaking of which, I need to send Ray some footage of that, the Easter egg that I put up today. We're going to try and do that again, which it's relatively simple. It just... You just need to have good timing with it. But basically what the real one is that you have to get your Keeper Protector to one of the jumping or landing platforms, and then he'll start to do a chant around it, and then you have to protect him for about a round. And then after that... You just take the piece that he drops and puts it into a radio on Nocturne and Toten. I feel you, dude. I'm pretty bad at Easter eggs too. But figure I'll give it a go. Why not? I need to see if I can even get Raze into the party or something like that. I don't stream too often with the audio from. Let's see, is Raze online or not? Probably appearing offline, to be honest. Nope, he's not on. Alright, dudes. So. I don't know, I'm having fun, man. This is nice streaming again. I'm enjoying this. I miss streaming. Used to do it a lot, but then we didn't. So. T. Martin just roasted you on Twitter? What? Trevor would never. Maybe he would. I don't know. Trevor think... Funny story. T. Martin thinks I don't like him. Or thinks that I roasted him, but I didn't. Or egoed him, rather, is the word I was looking for. But I didn't. Alright, my good friend, True Trish, he actually was, here. Let me see if I can show you something real quick. That was which game? This is the one that I was. I'll try and show you the piece that we're getting with the reel. I'll show you guys that real quick. But Triz was he took a picture with Jimmy or Chaos Silencer and T Martin whenever we were out at LA for DLC 2 a couple months back, and he ended up cropping out Trevor and making a joke out of it, like met up with my man Chaos Silencer, but I had to cut out the random. And so he, like, cropped out half of Trevor, and Trevor, to this day, thinks that I was the one that did that, and he thinks that I was an ego, and I'm like, I didn't do it, man. Promise. How's the slouch? It's good. It's good, man. What do you do to make the quality and your, my quality so good? I use Adobe Audition, then have, post-recording effects that I put onto it to make it a podcaster effect. Skate 3 was a... Your games are long? Oh, yeah, dude, I've been going pretty long with these. I've been going some higher rounds. I think I peaked at, like, 40-something, but a lot of these we did Easter eggs, too, so they elongated out a little bit. Yeah, so I'm going to try and show you this real quick. I want to show you the... It's going to be a little bit, because I think it was on, like, round 8 or so, but it took some time to set up. Okay, this is the other Easter egg too. Also, if you don't know it, where you shoot the tombstones in order of the players that died or characters that died, and then it comes up with the flaming tombstones. So this might be part one of the like two-parter thing. What's up, Owen? How you doing, brother? Dude, Harambe. My day's going pretty well, I think. Having a lot of fun since I'm streaming now. It's a lot of fun being here with you dudes. I just realized that Raze and Corey are going to hate me because I'm talking with the chat as much as possible. And they're going to be like, shut the hell up, Jordan. So. Sup, Zach? How you doing, brother? Easter egg ending, the crew dies and revived as children. That'd be pretty cool. I don't know how it's gonna end, to be honest. I'm quite intrigued. Oh, also, for those of you guys that are, like, interested in the Easter eggs, there is another one, that you can do to get the M1927, the Tommy gun. If you guys haven't seen the video on that, this part was pretty funny. I just kept messing with a zombie trying to get free points. It lasted entirely way too long. Do I play with randoms? Every so often, but this stream, I'm gonna try and, I think, I don't know, we might pick up one person. Cause it's me, Raze, and Corey. Might try and get lagging in here. I've been trying to hook up with him with zombies for a while. But I don't know, that was, like, I don't know. I'd like to, but he's probably busy. He's doing the Easter egg stuff for himself. So, we actually don't have. No. Yeah, there we go. I wanted the HUD. I couldn't see where I was at. It's on round 8, I'm pretty sure, but, I'm doing good, thank you. Dropping in. Hey, what's up, Ajar? How you doing, brother? What's up, Colostrophe? How you doing, bro? Thanks for coming out and supporting the stream. I appreciate it. Alright, so it's coming up here. You'll be able to see that, like, half of you guys probably don't even care about this real part, but I figure I'll show it to you guys if you haven't seen the video already about it, but I'm loving the chipmunk noise for the voices. I don't know how loud I have the audio just yet, but I think it's funny. Alright, I think it's this round. Could be wrong. Yeah, I think it is this round. Any suggestions for $200 gaming monitor or less? You might be able to find some cheap Asus monitors. BenQ is usually like right at the cusp, so it gets a little bit tough. Good luck on the Easter egg. Thanks, man. I appreciate it. What's up, Bubba? How you doing, bro? I don't speak too much Spanish, so hopefully you're alright with that. Muy bien. Gracias. Oh. I don't know if... Yeah, I don't think that... I think it just glitched out on me. Don't recall me going down at that part, but do you know much about the Easter egg? I know about as much as the rest of the community. Like, we're one or two steps in, and that's about it. This Easter egg's literally just been destroying everybody. Like, nobody expected it to be this tough. Like, we don't have much of anything to go off of, which is pretty crazy. Let me just burn these real quick. Perkaholic, baby. First Perkaholic right on stream here. Nope, but I'll take it on the house. Plus, reward doubler, so that means I get two of them. Alright, I like that. I love on the house. That's actually what I have equipped. Sweet, I got six of them now, dude. Hell yeah. How's it going? I'm going pretty well. Man, Raze needs to get on here. I'm about to text them and be like, yo, come on. We ain't waiting for you, boy. Yeah, let me check something real quick. Nope. What's up, Babbly? How you doing, brother? When it's solved, it's over. Yes and no. I firmly believe that we're gonna get some more zombies in the next game. I don't think they're actually ever gonna give it up. But I definitely do think it'll be interesting to see how they leave, like, what they leave open and what they don't. Ooh, I want some sunshine on this. Maybe I'll actually use the Vesper now, again. Probably not, but... I have the ELO for the KN. Will I cry when the cutscene is? It depends, maybe, I don't know. Zombies has been my childhood, man. So, seeing it come to a conclusion is definitely going to be something that pretty gut-wrenching. I'm gonna text Raze real quick. So you're just sort of taking Spanish? Nice, dude. I took 3 years of it, but I really didn't do too much with it. Like, I did, but then I totally forgot all about it. What's up, Isotonic? How you doing, brother? Welcome back, Calzy. Hopefully, Ern and I is doing a little bit better. For the tape recording, does it matter which teleporter you go to? No, it actually doesn't. It actually changes different times. Not in each map, but I'm pretty sure it's different for every spawned game. Like, so if you start up a new game, might not be the same one. The way that it does it, though, is that there is Apothecan language that has the icon for the word consume, as in, like, eat, on one of the landing pads. So whenever you do that, if you know what it looks like and you know what you're looking for, you can locate it very easily. But if not, all you have to do is just take the Apothecan Keeper around and see which one he stays at. Love your vids. Thanks, man. I appreciate that. All right, so we're going to try and get Corey and Raze in here, assuming that they are showing up online. They are not, damn it. Raze just DM'd me. He's like, yo, man, send me an invite. But he's appearing offline. What's up, Jamie? How you doing, brother? Wait. EJB, what did I miss? What's up, Hex? How you doing, man? Thanks for coming out to support the stream. I appreciate it. What I miss, EJB? I don't... Is my last name Espresso? No, it is not. I'm gonna 1v1 T Martin. Jesus. There it is. Alright, so I'm gonna need your help, stream. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to, if they'll be able to hear me just yet. Sup, dudes? Saw, dudes. Alright, stream, let me know if you can hear these dudes. Because that's the biggest thing after that. That'll do it, yeah. Oh, that is me now. Alright, I'll try and reposition this. Alright, we ready? We ready to do this? I'll join you guys, if that's cool. Oh, you... Fuck, they can't hear you. Stream can't hear you. How the hell do I do this? Because I had it before, but... party settings... Should... Yeah. Oh, yeah, I got you. Desert. That's where. Where did I end up with this? Yeah. Where's my chat link cable? I have. Dude, my desk is such a mess. That is not it. Chat link, to be honest with you. Yeah. Wait, on console settings? Devices and audio. Where's this at? Blah, 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 blah. Audio devices, output device, and then TV or AV amplifier, you said? Raise. You say TV or amplifier?
Yeah, I'm gonna have to do that because the chat link cable makes your shit buzz.
Alright, can you still hear me?
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, stream, let me know if you can hear them now. Alright, later, see ya.
La, 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 la.
See no more.
In the O-double-G.
Oh, Jesus. What's my highest round? Probably on Revelations, I think it's like 41 or something.
43.
Is it 43? Dope.
That's when.
Oh, yeah, that's what we left on, right?
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
Gonna pass out.
What's up, young Jor-El? How you doing, brother? Alright, cool. Everybody can hear. We're good. We're in business now. What's up? They're quiet. Alright, let me change that real quick. And try and bump them up in the mix.
Yeah, I can hear on the stream.
Okay, cool.
Yeah,
Chris, I might have to pass that offer on to somebody else. Appreciate the offer though, but Riz, you already sent me an invite, right?
Yeah.
You should be able to just join. I think it's like friends only. Oh no, he changed it to invite only.
This guy. Alright, let's see if I can actually connect this time. Hell yeah. Yeah, Aaron, they have a little bit of aim assist. So. Alright, I'm ready when you guys are.
Hey, Jordan.
Sup?
So me and Corey have been using that, like, their Eisendrock wall run place. Like the glitch spot to like rack up zombies.
Just to get points.
Have you heard about this?
I have. I haven't seen how to do it, and goddamn you.
Yeah, but so like we've been using it to like rack up the points quick to like walk around and try to do Easter egg steps. But we're doing unranked match if that's cool with you.
I don't care.
Just so we don't like affect anybody.
I don't care.
Yeah. All right, cool. So it's
what's up, soccer fan?
And it's gonna be.
What's up, Kelsey? Thank you for the love from Ireland.
It won't affect anyone. I'm just doing it so we get the points fast.
Are the tombstones considered a step for the Easter egg? Right now, people think so, but I'm not entirely sure.
Locked in there while we walk around and do Easter egg stuff.
Yeah, but once we get the server going, he might all the zombies.
Yeah.
I think even if like you're training zombies in another section of the map, I think they all.
Yeah, they all start going to the keeper.
Yeah, do you guys?
We're trying to do that keeper, the new keeper Easter egg stuff.
Yeah, the one that I got earlier.
Yeah. Oh, you got it. You got it all the way through.
Yeah, to get the reel.
Yeah.
Yeah, I got it on solo.
We did it, and then we got connection interruption.
Oh.
Yeah, we did it right as he finished it, so we got real pissed.
Dude, my keeper like, blocked the path, there was a Margua just chilling, like, stuck on the lander trying to kill him.
That's hilarious.
It was so awkward.
Alright, I'm getting one of you guys on.
Revelations. Alright, cool. I'm just setting up a quick stream.
Oh, Ray's gonna stream too!
Let's do it!
Right on!
My Elgato's disconnected, so I won't be streaming. Plus, my wife's watching TV, so.
You better not give us copyright strikes there, Corey.
No one put that idea in anybody's head.
Shh.
Oh, guys, man. I now have enough. Man, I now have enough on the houses for, like, to have the equivalent of a perkaholic, because I've still never got a perkaholic.
Me neither. I have 7 unquenchables.
On the house is the best I've got. I don't think I have an unquenchable, to be honest. Let me check.
So that's an official step, right? Because, like, there's, like, no way to do that unless you do the gravestones first.
I don't know if you need to do the gravestones or not. Do you need to?
You do. I tried it earlier, and I went, like, 20 rounds, and then, like, I realized I didn't do the gravestones. And then it worked right after.
Is this turning into a video after the stream? Yeah, it's going to process to be a regular video. So you can watch it back at any point in time.
Yes, sir. All right.
Putting laser sights on all my fucking...
Appreciate it, Kelsey.
This also, and get ideas from the chat as well for what to.
Yeah, try. If you guys have any ideas in the chat, you can feel free to send them our way. We'll see what we can do.
You know, there was one I wanted to try, but I wasn't able to do it because we never get that. You know, that little lightning ball or whatever that you get right at the beginning.
Oh, for if you complete all 4 Easter eggs, you mean?
All 4 Easter eggs.
Like on? Do you mean on the truck?
Oh, you need to have someone with all 4 Easter eggs?
Yeah, that little orb, you have to complete all the Easter eggs to have that. Oh, love you too, Patrick. Thanks for the support, man. Appreciate it. Still got like 12 hours till midnight. Are you in Hawaii? Because I believe it's like right around noon in Hawaii right now.
Shit, it's 7:25.
Yeah.
Dallas lost because they suck. I don't follow too much football. I'm a hockey guy.
Oh, man. I watched, like, just a little bit today of football to watch the Bears, and they were winning until the fourth quarter, and then they got wrecked.
Nice.
So that's what
Ray, start up your damn stream.
I'm sorry.
The Bears.
Ugh.
There's also that Cubs game happening today, so what time was it? 7:00. 7:00.
Can I send you a friend request? Sure, man. Shout out from Colorado.
Don't do it, Jordan.
Appreciate it. What's up, PewDiePie Howard? How you doing, brother? Thanks for coming out to support the stream. Shout out from Nebraska. Thanks, man.
Settings.
Send him my love from PA.
Put that there. Apply. Okay.
Try giving the Shadow Man the goods. Oh, god damn it. I can do my best. If that's any consolation. Shout out from Illinois. You guys are awesome.
There we go. Boom. Nope. Boom. There we go. Boom. We all fall down.
Copyright.
Copyright strike.
Bam, he's out. Get this kid out of here.
Hold up. It's almost done saving, and then we'll be good to go.
Sub boxes seem pretty ass today, to be honest, dude. Jeez.
Good.
Whoop. All right. Almost there, guys. Almost there. Ooh, did you guys hear that? God. I just smacked everything in my setup.
farted.
Riz, do you want another one?
Another one what?
Another player for four.
Sure. Do you got a fourth?
I got a couple of people in my chat that want to play, but I'm going to feel like a dick if I pick one and then turn everyone down other than that.
So then
whatever you want to do, man.
Turn down everybody.
All good with me.
All right, I guess we could take one. What's that?
Yeah, that's good. I wanted to make sure that the you guys' audio was picking up, and it is. We fall down. Copyright strike.
For NBA 2K17. I am. Excited. You know that Free My Apps bugs your phone?
It does?
You didn't. Yep.
Who told you about that, huh?
Because when I started Clash of Clans, there was this YouTuber that I followed that was into that Free My App shit. And after a while, you don't get the points for the apps you download.
All right, there we go.
Yeah, yo, you want to invite him to the party?
Yeah. Okay.
I'm such a PS4 noob, dude.
Maybe I'll be able to do it.
I'm a horrible PS4 noob. It's bad.
PS4 for the win, boy.
Invite player?
That'd be my guess.
Player's met. Is it Classic? No, I haven't met him. What the heck?
Let me try. I don't know if it might kick me out of the party.
Did he just...
What's up, Tristan? How you doing, brother? What's up?
Did he just invite him to a friend? Did you add him as a friend?
He's already on my friends list.
Cool. Suggest him as a little thingy, and then I'll be able to do it. Okay, cool.
You just did. Woohoo! Thanks for coming over from the channel, Tristan. Appreciate it. What's up, Wyatt? How you doing, bro?
I sent him an invite.
All right, I'm probably gonna be streaming for like another hour and a half. Friends.
Woo!
We'll see where this goes.
We good to go, boys. We good to go here. I'm just gonna go over here. Click on. Oh yeah, I gotta go over to info and make this.
Hello.
What up?
Papa, 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 the public. You guys can't hear, but I'm like listening to like some beats in the background. It's lit.
Hello.
Love you too, Bubba. What's up, man?
Not much. What's up with you?
Not too much. Do you know if someone found the ending cutscene for Revelations? They have not yet. I'm hoping they don't.
That would be terrible.
I would be so sad. Riz, didn't you say that somebody like leaked the text file for it or something though?
Yeah, it was like the dialogue. Oh. Whose mic is that? God.
Sorry, is that mine maybe?
Might be.
Alright, I'm trying to figure it out. I have duct tape on this.
Yes, the duct tape for the win.
Yes. So I got a bunch of stuff to help you guys out for my gobble gum. The profit sharing, I got 6 of those.
Nice.
And I got 9 on the houses.
That was the last game. What level did you get to? I got to 24, I think.
Thanks.
I didn't really pay too much
attention
to
join the stream.
Of course, bro. No worries.
Yeah.
Please start the preview. Oh. Alrighty.
Let's do this.
I am ready.
Alright, we good to go. This like background music is like too loud. I gotta do that. I gotta lower this background music.
Shit.
Audio. Like a 7. Alright, we good.
Let's start this up. We've been waiting here for like 15. Did you start your stream, Rays?
I did. It should be live. It should be live right now. It should be sending out a tweet any second now.
I'm going to... Oh, there it is! About to retweet this bad boy for you.
Here we go. Revelations started.
Yeah. Okay.
All right. So for the free perks, I say we set up and get our like actual four perks we want before, and then we just get a free four perks.
Oh right. God. I think that's Jordan. I think that fan of yours is doing work.
No, I don't think it's me. My fan's like behind me now.
I don't have any. I have my window open. If that might help. I don't know. There's no one in the.
Right, it might be. I don't know.
Here, I'll shut my window for you guys.
Like not.
Yeah, my fan's blowing to my side. Me, but... Might be just your mic is a little too close. That was not me.
Somebody is making love to their mic.
Here,
somebody
is
blowing.
That better? Is that better? My mic is really sensitive. I'm so sorry.
Dude, that was so funny.
It sounds like it's good now. It sounds like it's good.
Oh my god.
Alright, yeah. I don't know what it is, but...
I suck
ever
at zombies.
I don't know what it is.
Oh, Echo. What's up, Robert? I finally can see the chat, which is nice. We got Edzavion. Hope I'm saying that right. Redemption. We got five players here. That's right. No, I'm just playing.
I mean,
we got Charlie.
You'd like it, but it's a good moment.
What they're theorizing is that there's an Easter egg complete as solo, but also there's one that you can do if you have all four, like a giant Easter egg.
That makes sense. Complete.
So this stream is just basically to just mess around, see if we can find anything and go for high rounds. So.
Alright, guys. So we're gonna be doing. What everyone thinks is the second step of the Easter egg, which is the whole keeper, real thingy, yes children, keep me alive. Should be good to go.
Oh, are you kidding me? God damn it.
We gotta open this door.
Let's yeah, we should set up the... Here, somebody open the door and I'll get the...
Use the beam, kill 15 zombies.
Right. I got the slabs.
Stone, son.
Three shot, kill him, Marwa.
Alright, so guys, that's what we're doing. We're doing the keeper step of the Easter egg.
Alright.
It's, I believe...
Stones are lit.
...confirm that it's an actual step, because, you can't actually do this until
What's
you...
What's up, Sir Lance Gaming? How you doing, brother?
...activate the stones.
Alright, that just looks so funny from this point of view, watching you fly all the way up in the air. Oh, that was hilarious.
Oh my god. Right. I went right through the monster. I was just in the middle of midair, and the freaking tentacle just flashes my screen. I'm like, oh god.
Let's see.
MWW Gaming, Charlie. Nipples, I like that. Nipples in the chat.
Arise, awesome plays. What's up, dude? Thanks for stopping by the stream.
I opened the door, by the way.
Thank you, sir.
I wouldn't say you need to pay 50 bucks for the, I wouldn't... say you have to pay 50 bucks for it, but...
Yo, look at that point horn.
Oh, what? First try?
Woo!
Are you kidding me?
I hate my life.
I
hate my life. Raze, I hate you so much.
Raze
gets the Thunder Gun, and I get the Shiva!
Dude, this Easter egg is taking for real years to
So, Raze, you just got the Thunder Gun. I got the Shiva. I think we know who got the better deal.
XM53, boys. I'm down. I thought it was still insta-kill. Hey, give me a shout-out, please.
The insta-kill wore off, like, a minute ago.
Ow. I'm red screen.
I'm red screen.
I'm gonna die.
We all fall down.
I'm sorry, but I have to.
The flag is not here. Alright.
See you, Recall. Thanks for coming out, brother. Appreciate it.
Oh, I need money. Zombie woman.
The minion line. I shot that one in the head. I got a little Arnie.
You gotta get enough money to open that next door, so.
Spinning around.
I had 4,100.
Melee to revive, drink machine. Oh, yeah. I did a video on those yesterday.
Now that I got the Thunder Gun first, I kind of don't want to use it, even though it's my only weapon.
Raze, I'd like you to know that I hate you.
I'm sniping, I guess, because the boss just loves to give me snipers. Oh,
I got a Shiva and a Cuda.
Oh, I just love you, boss. Give me more.
Audio is off. Oh, it's off. Yeah, I cut it off for a little bit. I can talk to you guys, but it's back on. It should be back on.
Your elo is broken? Yeah, I believe it.
Syndicate, thanks for stopping by the stream, dude. Yo, look, this army's got like...
Max ammo, reload, boys!
Ow, ow.
You good, Riz?
Ow, get screwed. He got blowed away.
Oh, goodness.
Get some points. Trigger finger.
Wow, the box is already gone. Sweet.
Sorry. I know. You saw your horrible luck.
Oh, goodness.
No, I got a little
I'm gonna blame you, Reyes, because I feel like you used all the luck for everybody up.
Flag? No, we didn't get the flag. The flag by the VMP or not?
No, it's not. It's not up there?
It's probably on the inside of mob, then.
I'm gonna get another point to get the HBK.
Okay.
All right, get downtown then. All right, cool.
I kind of just want to get a can.
How are you?
Let's see.
Hello.
Head down.
Everybody, pick up their owl's hat, yo.
And boom. What's up, Joe? Thanks for stopping by the stream.
The God of Jesus.
Yeah, you guys.
You
guys want to start this?
Eric, audio's out of sync. Is that what they mean?
You got the hat.
Really? How is it off?
I'm gonna go get
check.
The hat.
Hold up. The audio setting.
All right, we probably got only one more zombie left, so don't kill it.
Like it shouldn't be off sync. What the hell? I don't know, guys. I don't know why the audio is off sync.
Looking pretty snazzy with that hat we got
there. Yeah, let me see real quick what it is.
If you want to play a BO2 zombies map, Mob of the Dead is probably one that I recommend. Mob of the Dead or Origins definitely is my go-tos.
You're gonna hear some echo here for a bit, guys. Sorry.
Okay. I'm gonna get me a gobble gun.
You guys want to do the corruption engine? Get this stuff done.
I'm dead. Whoa! What the hell is that?
So.
Yo, what is that?
Profit sharing. Yeah, I have 10 of these.
Profit sharing.
Any points I get, you get.
That's pretty sweet.
And it lasts for 10 minutes.
Yo, that's
without
sick.
The animation, though.
It's actually really nice. Yeah, guys, I don't know why the audio is, like, off. I'm really sorry about that.
Ray's all unprofessional and shit. JK, love you.
I know, right?
Love you, Ray's, I love you!
It's that Walmart.
There's Walmart maps hard for beginner. Origin's probably a little bit tougher. Mob of the Dead is a little more straightforward.
I'm gonna go down. I hate these guys. These guys are so freaking annoying.
I love Mob of the Dead. Mob of the Dead is shit.
I don't think anybody
like, what's
agrees
off? Is the gameplay off or are we off? Like, that's what I need to know. Like, let me shoot a few times here.
Hit it.
Shoot.
I don't know if anybody agrees with me, but my favorite Zombies map is Mary. It's a aesthetic look. I just like the look of it.
I like Mob of the Dead.
Alright, let me see.
Yeah, Mob's probably my favorite.
Once you get the golden when you get the golden
I'm checking my screen.
Look at it! And the color
of
the It's a string. YOLO!
That one didn't even show up for me for... How do you get better at zombies? I'd say just practice, to be honest. There's not really any set specific way.
Yep.
Jesus Christ. Guys, we have so many points. I will open the next three doors.
Oh, wow, yeah, it's way off.
The cafeteria.
Oh, my camo fell off, Mike.
Gotcha.
That's sad.
Maybe I need to restart.
Ow.
No, hold on. Let me see.
Where'd you guys end?
Oh. I'm about to go down.
Well, hello, you insane asylum.
Are you guys ready for this, Max? Okay, guess we are. Did we find the flag in here? Never mind, I got it.
Stop the stream. This audio is like
flag
jacked
up.
And I'll restart it.
All right.
How is
Baruch
it that?
Is all the way opened. I opened up the
settings.
I opened up three doors for you guys.
Should be no mic offset.
Oh god, didn't realize that was the last one, my bad.
Black screen.
so Reyes, I'll protect you. All the sounds in the vibe are just creepy. Yeah, dude, I feel you on that one for sure.
Alright, hopefully the audio is normal now, dude. That really sucks.
Hey, the altar's open and broke.
Oh, no!
No, Batman!
Oh god, I missed that melee so bad.
Shield part yet?
Oh, this is still one hit. Whoops.
I didn't get the shield part, no, but I got the skull.
Alright, let me check downstairs to see.
No, I didn't mean to throw you! Why do you hate me?
What'd you throw?
My little Arnie.
This is a bad idea. I'm gonna start to run right up the stairs with him.
Oh my god.
Whoa, bad idea. Help me.
It's on the table then, not over here.
I'm gonna die.
You good?
Hey.
Ray gun saved me.
If only I didn't have a sniper.
And if it's not there, then it's up here.
Is there any good weapons?
There it is.
Here, there's an AK.
Right on the other side.
Or KN, rather.
Okay, where's the AK?
The KN is by, like, the lander we just came from.
I'm headed over the ritual.
Alright.
Alright, yeah, start this shit.
Thank god. I cannot use snipers.
Guys, is the audio better?
Destroy their
bodies.
Destroy their anus.
Destroy.
I guess I could do a test here. Shooting a whole bunch of dudes.
I don't understand why
Shooting.
They added the Mark III.
Shooting.
And they didn't even put it in this map.
Yeah, right? Oh! I got trapped on somebody.
Rip.
Oh no! I got you guys!
Right.
I got you!
It was Ray's fault.
Alright, I'm gonna go grab Jug. So.
Oh yeah, same.
Definitely. I appreciate that, Mitch. I appreciate the your crap comment. Thanks, man.
Alright. Alright, the audio is good now. Audio should be good.
But we need
is
to build
Jug
a
invisible
shield.
For anybody?
Yeah.
I don't know why it does that. There's a big texture glitch or whatever.
Oh, hello, lots of zombies.
Every time I walk up here, I just see this red glow.
Fire sale, boy.
Got him. Got him.
Come on. I have the sniper. Let me.
There's a box here. Hit it.
Hit it, yeah. I'll watch your back.
Come on, another sniper.
Hey man, if it makes you feel any better, I got the XM. So.
All right, here you go. If anybody needs to use it, I got a dingo. I'm taking my dingo.
Yo, this profit sharing is so good.
You're welcome. I have 10 more of those.
I'll take the peacekeeper.
Oh wait. All
right, yeah, guys. Double audio points. Is good again. Oh, thank God. I just needed to restart. I guess the stream on OBS.
Help me. Hold on,
we're gonna have like 20,000 points.
I already picked
Cole using a weird
ammo.
Face cam or I'm just using a USB webcam. I'm not using my normal camera that I use for face cams.
Alright, where were we? Varrock, that's the furthest we got, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's so what I have Logitech is.
Continuing the stream here, I'm just bumping.
Get shield. Yeah, we're working on. We got two of the three parts.
Right now we're gonna try to build up the Potskin protector dude. And then we're gonna try to do a few step through one step we know about. Which is going to be the keeper one, which is what we're doing in this stream. So here we go.
We'll search for something more too.
Not there.
Yeah, we should get all the masks too.
No, wait, where is the last shield part?
We did get the last shield part is hanging on the wall under Eisendrock.
Oh yeah, dude.
Here, I'll open up this door. I have enough points.
I'll open the next one.
I got
OG,
the
where's your favorite place to train?
Mine?
Cafeteria.
I don't know. I honestly don't know. I have yet to find a good training area.
Yo, inside
the Apothicon's the best one.
Yeah, say inside the Apothicon is my place.
Kino
yeah,
is great.
That's
cafeteria, just
like
Mama's
Don't kill it.
Yeah,
Kino for me is just awesome.
Alright, last one right here.
The one on wonder.
I'm gonna get the chalk for us too.
Alright, I'll get the shield part while you get the chalk.
I'm going to name this zombie.
I got the part.
Claire. Secrets. The zombie's name is Claire.
Where's the shield?
I already got it.
We're
good.
I already got
it? Yeah.
Look at that. Oh, good. I guess we should activate also the wolf mask if we wanted to.
I'm gonna die. First, I'm
sure,
gonna
I got the grenade. Oh, you got the grenade. Alright.
Yeah, I got it. Boom. That's
shoot
good.
What was the first one? I can't think of the first one for the chalk that I'm...
You just got the new DLC. Dude, it's a really awesome map. I enjoy this map a lot.
Oh, we're gonna do...
Oops.
Hey, oh shit. Profit sharing's almost done. Let's just get as enough points as we possibly can.
Alright, I'm activating this. Let's do this.
Oh, that thing. I got you guys. I'll get the zombie here.
Yes.
There's a
Kablambo. Uh-oh.
Today.
Did you really think you had a chance? Where's the? Oh, we don't need it
actually.
Not about it. We good. All right, I'm gonna go inside.
What's up, EZG? How you doing, brother? Oh, thanks, CJ.
I think we activated everything already.
And a carpenter. Carpenter's gonna save us.
It is.
Oh my god. Oh my gosh, I have like twice the amount of points as you guys.
And a fire sale.
Alright, I built.
What's up, Preben? How you doing, brother? Thanks for coming out supporting the stream. I appreciate it, homie.
Wait for that worm to show up.
Oh god.
Right, here he is.
Zombies.
Alright, there we go. Pack-a-punch will be open shortly.
Dope.
Ooh. Ole, you're gonna go for that free perk? Or...
Okay, oh.
Oh!
But not yet, you. We gotta fill him up first. Get your perk.
Alright.
What's up, Cacti? How you doing, brother? Thanks for coming out supporting the stream, I appreciate it, dude.
Have you heard about the Perk Jingles Easter egg? Yes, I have. Pretty cool.
Dr.
Yeah,
Monty
that,
does not have a good singing voice.
Nice! The Mutt's Nuts.
Let's pack this one. The Mutt's Nuts.
Pack it real quick.
I have never heard that quote. The Mutt's Nuts.
I don't think I've heard it either.
Alright.
Do you have any tips for Mob the Dead? Map. God, it's been a while since I played that map. Trying to think of my favorite. I like to train down by the I like to train down by the docks. It gets a little tough though if you can't work it well.
I think you guys drop a like on the stream. It helps both us out.
Guys, hey, Ecole, can you protect me? I just completed one of my challenges.
Oh, where are you at?
The Hell's Redeemer.
Where at?
Golden Spork, Shield.
I'm over there. You're good.
I'm in Noct.
Oh, I am in Drowsing Jack, but yeah. Just say raises right there.
You can train for days.
Oh, goodness. Oh, hello, you zombies. I like. Some of these zombies are wearing.
I just want to get a difference. I just want to get a good gun, man.
Alright, go ahead.
Oh, I'll take that. Yeah. Caught the conservant, baby.
Wow. Alright, what is this? This could be a max ammo.
I don't give a shit. I got a little Arnie.
Oh,
guys...
it disappeared and took my money.
It's just a max ammo.
$10. Okay, let's get out of here.
Is the, is pack a punch open?
Yeah, it's open.
Alright, I'm gonna head
over there. I gotta upgrade I gotta do the upgrade quest for the Prothic and Servant.
Alright, I think
trying
I have the last zombie.
Quick. Look.
Oh,
like Corey.
Have you guys, zombie. there's a glitch on Kino. When you're training, one zombie will get stuck, like, right on the corner of the stage.
I'm not even sure if that's a glitch, I think that's just something that happens.
Oh,
wait,
damn.
CJ, I'm just curious, like, what your mindset is that you just come in here and troll all the time. Like, hey, man, you do you, but.
Oh, you got someone trolling in your chat?
Yeah, it's this dude that's always in my videos. He's always like, you're a fag. And I'm like, alright. What do you say, homie?
He must think your hand.
Whatever makes him happy.
Yeah, man. Whatever helps you sleep at night, I don't care. Your voice is one on the internet. I've been through this a million times.
He wants the buns.
Boom, boom, boom.
Is this...
That... Who's got... Yeah, who's got the zombie? My zombie. Oh, there's a couple,
zombies.
Actually.
There's
a couple
there's
by
two.
Me, so...
I got one Verrucht.
So I'm gonna... Actually, I'm gonna one. Start the upgrade for my Apothic and Servant.
Have you done the chalk thing yet or not?
No. I need to do that still.
I got one zombie in Varuk.
There it is.
You guys can kill yours, because I still...
Remember how many subs you had a couple months before Ghosts? Oh god, I had nothing.
I got my...
Pretty crazy, like, if you think about how much you've gotten. Yeah, CJ, legit, I don't know if you're ever serious, so I don't mean to come off as a jackass, but, like, I don't know if you're serious, because sometimes, like, there's no... What? Okay, I apparently missed that shot. No, I didn't.
He wants your bun.
Dude, Nikolai.
What up, dude?
He secretly likes you. He's bashing on you so hard, that means he secretly likes you. Man.
I did... Okay, I need to go... This one. What's your highest round? 43 on this map, I think. Oh wait, this one was over here. Yeah.
Hey, are you guys ready for perks or not?
No.
I actually
need to buy some.
Yeah, I need to buy some too.
That's what I did.
All right, later, Recall. Thanks for coming out supporting the stream, dude. I appreciate it.
Why would I get quick revive? Unless it's free. Yeah.
Come on.
I'm just gonna grab this real quick. Sorry to mess up your train.
Hello, OG.
Good single zombie train. This is the hardest kind of train to do.
Alright, so I need one more, I think, and I'm good to upgrade it.
Hold on. I think one of my challenges are... kill 10 zombies with the beam.
You know
I think I'm gonna do double tap and widow's line. But then I remember, so somebody's gotta protect me when the next round starts so I can kill people with the beam.
Oh my goodness.
I think I'm good to upgrade this now.
What do you need to do? I gotta kill 15 zombies with the beam. Oh, with the beam?
What's the beam?
Not the deflection. Turret. Not the deflection.
Oh, I thought you said
the beam.
I didn't say beam.
I thought he said bean.
Yeah.
Oh no, Hillary Clinton has pneumonia.
Shit. Shouldn't laugh. My laugh sounds like a dying cow.
For cordial.
Ray said, I'm about to get Ray to lose like 100,000 subscribers.
I'm only raised in FFA because, yeah dude, I remember that. You have much more subs. Thank you, man. I appreciate that. God, my game is really loud for this Easter egg song.
Thanks again, guys, for letting me on.
Which way was I
going? The more the merrier. Do you remember when they used to have those, like, eight people lobbies?
Double tap. We're going for next.
Fuck transit.
Dude,
we'll see how good this gets. We're going to try and get some, like, four free perks. So we can everybody add their four, and then we just get, like, free perkaholics, essentially.
I don't know what happened, but we had like six Richtofens.
And I'm hoping that I can upgrade this. Like, I still have enough points to upgrade this round too. So that'd be dope.
Alright, everyone grab the perks they needed. Checking out my peacekeeper, bro.
I'm still training the zombie. Yeah. If somebody could come take the zombie, I can go get some of my last perks.
Yeah, I'm grabbing one more perk and then I'm...
It's all up to you.
I need somebody to come train the zombie. So I'd like to
Corey, go to Varuk and help him.
Bring him over
go
here.
With Corey. No. Go to Varuk. Don't train here.
Yeah, if I go through the portal, he's just gonna spawn somewhere else.
That's fine.
I need to go to stamina up his Rising Drag. That's right.
Corey's doing the no zombie train.
Highest round ever. I think I did like a 70. I don't think I've hit 100 yet. That's my goal though.
I think my highest round ever has been 50. I don't know why.
You just let go of the zombie?
Yeah, well, it's in knocked now. He's following me pretty hard.
He might have aggroed on me, I don't know.
No, he's still following me. He's in knocked now.
Okay.
Go through the portal. Go through Dryzen Jack.
Alright. I'm trying to find Dryzen Jack. There you are. Where's Double Tap?
I'm tired. Nostalgia.
It really isn't. Where's Double Tap?
Double tap is Origins.
Yeah, Origins.
Origins. Gosh.
Hello, zombie.
Alrighty. Gotta make me the long U-turn.
Like, there's so many things going on today. There's wrestling that I'm missing out on. Cubs are playing. Starting in a little bit.
Alright, I'm ready for perks whenever you guys are.
Alright.
Appreciate that, Albert. Thanks, man.
Alright, I just got stamina up so I can run all the way over there very quickly.
Yeah, say, I got all my four. I'm good whenever.
I'm good, yeah. Yeah, that'd be sick if we all hit the wall run and each of us hit it the first time, one right after.
Oh, yeah, dude.
I'm so slow. I apologize, dude.
Alright, we good.
Alright, I will be over there.
Prepare your anus.
Are we getting perks now, or you guys still need them?
I already got mine.
I'm getting over to the Rise and Drop right now.
I need.
Alright, I'll hold off then for you guys. What? Guys? Are y'all seeing where I'm at?
Where are you at? By the clock. Hit the clock, buddy.
Oh my gosh, I got it.
It's a 935.
Wait, where's it even at?
Oh, dead shot.
Right there, it's like by right next to you.
Really?
I did that and hit a death barrier.
Yeah, look.
Oh, come on.
I'm probably blind or so, but, what console do I use? I'm on PS4. Yeah, so this is interesting.
Yo, what a hacker!
Guys, I just glitched outside of the map.
Boom.
Oh, dog.
What does that do again? I forget what that does again.
It does that whole lightning.
Okay.
Hey, I found out that you need to like get 15 or whatever headshots. Like you can only get 12 headshots.
That looks like that's a part of the map.
Where I'm at?
You guys,
where you're at.
Yeah, right? Dude, I can keep going too, but I'm like terrified of a death barrier, so I don't want to.
Oh my god, how the hell did you get up there?
I don't know.
Yeah,
protect me so I can get this beam kill.
Oh, are you kidding me? I got mule kick.
I got widow's wine.
I got mule kick.
So,
I got dead chat, right? Alright, protect me.
Hilarious.
I got you, buddy.
Guys, I am playing with. Oh God,
Marwa.
Oh, that is a death barrier. What? There is a death barrier.
Ooh.
Are you kidding me?
Stay mad.
Uh-oh.
Hit his mouth.
Well, hello, shield. I didn't know you one hit the Marwa's heads.
Well.
Damn.
Oh God.
Get this dude's face.
is this the purple
what?
One?
Yeah.
Oh, it's the purple
yeah.
one.
He is like literally the most annoying one. There we go. There's a maxi pad. Maximum
protection.
Wow, that was
OG.
Bad. It's complete already.
OG.
What's up?
Did you see that thing, it's in the beginning of the game, but it's like the spark that the light post makes.
Challenge complete, boys.
Yeah.
I heard that had something to do with
oh,
something.
Shit.
I'm livid.
I shouldn't have run.
Watch my back.
Oh my god. Is that another max?
I can't.
Are these Arnie's?
I don't know why I didn't see that coming, but god damn it.
Alright, everyone ready?
Nope.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Grab the maxi. Grab the Dr. Maxis.
Okay, so I guess we.
So I have Jordan with me, so it's Espresso. We got Corey, and we've also got.
Rip the 8 perk dream, boys.
Stop moving.
Rip the 8 perk dream. Oh my god, I'm living. Did anybody Did anybody else get their perk on that run?
I got mine.
Yeah, I got it.
I got mine when I hit it.
Yeah. Wait. So you had 6?
I have 5.
So we only got 1 free perk though.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Good. All right. Wait, so I won't have 8 perks, but I'll have 7. Let me get some of these points because I have nothing.
If I got on the house, would that give you guys a perk?
No. It'll give you one, but I can probably use one of mine because I have like 8.
Oh my god. Where are they coming from? Oh, they're coming from the portal.
Oh, that sucks.
Max ammo over here. Max ammo. Come get it.
Alright. Did you finish the chalk thing or not?
No, I didn't. I've been preoccupied.
Yeah, start over.
Do that, Bear. I need you to do that, alright? Even if you just have pistol, we need you to get that done.
Ooh. Should I go for another profit sharing?
If you want to. I haven't even hit Gobble.
Saw, dude! I can't believe I just got that. That sucks.
I got fear in the headlights if anybody needs that.
I don't know why I thought that was a good idea. I should... Fuck! Ugh!
He's mad. Son needs a perkaholic.
Oh, come on! I hate my life.
Where are you?
I'm in Durazen, Drac. I was at the box.
Here, I'm gonna use my fear in the headlights to get you.
Alright. See, I'm being stupid because I want to get back into this game, but... Nah, you're cool, CJ. It's all good, bro.
That's fear in the headlights.
Take it easy, though.
You never used that?
Dude, I'm so mad right now.
I mean, I was getting headshots on the zombies. Easy headshots for that Sparky thingy.
Yeah, well, if you, like, all turn around, they'll all move real close to you. It's kind of funny. It's like that angel. It's the death angel.
Astro A40s. Nah, you're cool, Liam. That's totally on me, dude. I was the one that was an idiot with it.
Alright.
So.
Alright.
Best time to recover.
To get all the zombies is just turn around.
Oh, damn, I can still get hit.
Oh, yeah, no. If you turn around and you're not watching them, they'll hit you.
I get a headshot.
I just need to get some.
Oh.
It ain't working. Hello, so.
Alrighty. Oh my god, look at all these three.
Have we built the, no we haven't. Why haven't we built it? The stone, I don't know where it is. Alright, it's not here. It's not on that table, so I don't know where it is after the table. It's probably gonna be at the statue.
Yo, Jordy, you should grab a shield, dude.
Yeah, I know.
At least.
Boom. Oh no, definitely.
What's up, Babbly? How you doing, brother?
A new popped up. I didn't know what it was. Oh, I almost missed.
I can't believe. I'm so triggered.
This thing only is lasting 30 more seconds, so they'll start coming at us.
Alright, cool. I'm just gonna build the Apothecan dude real quick.
Apothecan dude.
Alright, we'll box that right now, anyways.
Confirm.
It looks like it's over here still.
Oh no, it looks like it's a spawn, maybe. Or is that. Or no, is that.
Alright, I have enough to hit the Apothecan Keeper guy,
dude,
but.
Legit. Alright, rear headlight.
It depends.
Oh, it's okay.
Shangri-La, yeah.
We already did the tombstone thing, right?
Yeah, I did the tombstone.
Oh,
come on, give me something good here, baby.
Get blown away.
I got my Apothecan servant back.
Alright, I'm gonna hit this.
Oh, wait, I'm gonna go to the room and hit the box.
I don't think so. Oh, did we start a new one?
My fear in the headlights must
hey,
have just ran
hey,
out.
Hey, Ray, I'm gonna stay here with this pile right here until they keep dying out, but once you do that, I just want to see if they do, in fact, go to you.
Alright, cool. Where's the box at?
I'm doing great, Albert. Thank you so much, man. Thanks for asking.
Check Shangri-La. Check Shangri-La.
What's up, Daniel? Gamers 812 000. Let's see, you said there's a new Easter egg? Here, let's see. Let's see if there's a new lead on something new.
You care if I kill those zombies just to get some points?
Alright, go ahead, man.
Alright, cool.
I got
nothing.
I got one.
You know Frenzy?
Yes.
Possibly?
Oh yeah, we're gonna do that. We're doing the keeper step right now. That's what we're doing right now. We're gonna do it in a little bit. We're just kind of racking up points. I'll probably be the one to hit it and start it, but we're getting set up here. Where the hell is that?
Where the hell is that?
Here's the last zombie.
All right, don't kill him yet. I'm just gonna get the box real quick.
Dude, I just ate and I feel like
here,
I have
I'm
meat.
Taking the zombie away from Shangri-La, so you can go get that.
Is it here? No, it looks like
it's it's in Shangri-La. It's in Shangri-La.
Alright, cool.
Oh, zombie, please don't chase the other people. Oh my gosh.
Be courteous.
Sorry, guys. She's just such a pain. I'm gonna name her Claire. Her name is Claire, guys. Oh god. Guys, I lost Claire.
Uh-oh. I got a Claire with me.
Oh, Corey. Oh, thank god. Watch over Claire for me.
Hey, got the little Arnie. One more
wait,
time.
So do we have time, do we have the keeper yet or no?
Yeah, have all the parts?
No, not yet.
Okay.
I have enough points to call him.
I don't. I'm broke.
You need a weapon?
Oh, that's impressive, Freedom.
Yeah. Good.
Yeah, I got a CUDA and then I got my Apothecan servant back.
All right, cool. Do that. Hey, do that chalk thing though, man. Do it.
All right. What was the first one was? God damn, I'm gonna forget.
The one in Noct, you do the one stairwell to the other.
No, it's in Verruckt first. That's where it is. No, Verruckt is first after the initial one.
Oh, this is supposed to be a new Predator movie.
A new what?
New Predator movie. And it's supposed to be pretty.
What's up, Friendly Machine? How you doing, brother? Thanks for coming out supporting the stream. I appreciate it. Two Perkaholics. Oh, I feel you, dude.
Well, I guess I should try doing the gatekeeper thing while you guys are holding a zombie, right?
Yeah, I got it here. I want to see if it goes to you.
Alright, so we're going up top first here.
Wow, that chick is late to the party.
Oh, what happened to Claire?
All right, shock's down. I got a different one. Now we're going to Noct.
Oh,
there's two in Noct.
I'm gonna name this one Thomas. This is Thomas.
All right, here we go. Time to see if I'm wasting 5K.
All right,
which one are we going to first?
I'll have 5,000 subscribers someday. Watch.
One day I'll get to 200 subscribers.
We'll try
yeah, I'm gonna send some darkness.
You know, first. Hey, I'm just shy of 200. Head over here. Head over here.
I'm
over here.
There it is. Alright, so now I need to go to Kino.
I try.
Alright, I'm blasting.
Zombie died out. Zombie might go with you guys if it doesn't respawn with me.
Alright, let's see. I'm at Verruckt, I think. He's not doing anything, so it's not at Verruckt, looks like.
How do I pronounce your name then? I'm curious. I don't like getting names wrong, so it's just something for me.
Now let's see if it's at this.
Oh god, Thomas.
Alright.
Why?
Not at Kino either. Come on, dude. I hope you last a little longer. Last time you were real cheap, bro.
Sounds like he needs Viagra. He's having performance problems.
I'm having
this
one
goes
I'm
to.
Problems.
Mob.
All right.
Cool.
Where is
that? I played Rainbow Six. I have not played Rainbow Six Siege. That's one of my games that I want to, but I haven't done it yet. I have it, like I actually own it. But.
Don't you hate when you buy games and don't play it?
Dude, that's me all the time.
Dude, I've bought like five or six
right,
games.
Once you do the keeper step and you get the real triplay.
All right, Patrick. That's pretty edgy there, bro.
Like the Uncharted, the Nathan Drake collection, right. I bought that. I was amped for that. I played it.
Not doing it for,
like, not even 40
yeah,
minutes.
Yeah, I'll try putting the reel in different places once we get to it.
Anybody else buy No Man's Sky for $60?
Is
like
the
I
other
was,
entrance
not
what
I
got to
read? I think that's very it's been pretty good. Stream's been fun. It's nice first stream back.
Not this one.
This is the first time I've streamed in, like, months, so I'm happy.
You guys drop likes on the streams.
Yeah.
It helps.
Drop a like on the stream if you guys are enjoying the stuff. Helps the stream out here. We got OG X-Rays, if you guys don't know him, search him up, boys. He's in the stream. We got Corey, and then we got...
Corey's channel. Say, what's up?
Is that your little intro? Shit, where's this one going to?
Maybe.
His intro is, hi, my name is Corey.
Then we got Deathstorm in here too, so he's a homie.
Yeah,
my keeper ran out. I don't know, yo. He ran out.
No bullshit. When I do my intro on my videos, I'm like, I feel mad weird. Hey, what's going on, everybody? Weird. All
right. M1927 it's unlocked.
Whenever I do my intro.
Yeah.
My all my friends make fun of me whenever I do my intro. They'll call me and they'll just say, "Hey guys."
My girlfriend always makes fun of mine.
I know one of my videos
right
when the FFAR first came out. Yo, I wrote that shit down because I didn't know what to say. It was pretty bad. It legit sounded scripted.
Oh, man.
Alright, I'm gonna try to go for the perk. Is everyone already set up on their four perks?
Nope! Yeah, I need another round to get points.
Alright, fine.
Perks.
Kill the zombie! Kill Claire! You'll
no,
be sacrificed
no,
to the overlords.
This is Thomas!
Sacrifice Thomas to the overlords.
Thomas, you have to sacrifice to the overlords.
Did we get the wolf mask yet?
No, Thomas!
No, it was Claire. It was Claire.
We have it, we gotta do that one.
Oh, so the female came back? So Claire came back?
Yeah.
Called himself a dog.
Gave her some head.
Monty is so much more.
How was that? I feel like her mouth would be a bit decayed.
Alright, let's get some.
Oh, hello!
Max ammo and a little Arnie's.
There's a max ammo there?
Oh.
There's a fire sale too, boys!
Right, toss the Arnie's. Toss the Arnie's. Go, oh, good.
Alright, get that. I said double points too. Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, buddy. There's so many Arnie's. Let's upgrade these bad boys. Yo, I think you only need to throw one in there, not all of them.
Yeah, I think maybe you only need to throw one. I'm throwing all of them.
Yeah, every video I've watched, it says to throw all of them in there.
There's an invisible drop. Oh, no, it's an insta-kill.
Should we get,
dude,
should we finish off the wolf mask?
Oh, yeah, we probably
can. Yeah, we can.
Let's wait till it's anti-gravity, then we'll do it.
How's your stream been? It's been good. It's been fun. How long am I streaming for? I'm gonna be streaming probably for like another half hour or so.
Oh. Ooh, chill.
Whoops.
Yo, yeah, zombie. Killed too fast. So do you think I think it's gonna be the flyer thingy.
Back on the wall there.
Gonna be those guys.
Oh yeah, yeah. We got somebody up there already. Corey's up there for it. All right, we want to do the
watch my back, watch my back.
Wolf one.
I got you. Ain't no one touching
good.
Ain't no one touching my boy here.
Woo!
Hi guys. Corey. Hi guys, welcome to my channel.
It sounded like Kermit the Frog, dude.
That's gonna be my new intro.
Hi, my name is Corey, and do you like me?
Oh my god.
Sorry. You guys ever seen a Tropic Thunder?
Bits and pieces.
Oh. Hello.
Never go full
retard.
Hello,
all you zombies. Come on
down.
Yeah,
never go full retard.
Did you guys do the skull already? Oh no, it's still here. Oh.
Well, we messed up.
Yeah, I thought it just started.
Kablam! Yes, thank you, Dr. Monty. Dude, we've been getting a lot of max ammo. That means when we go to the higher.
Yeah, we're not gonna get anything.
Yeah, no, like this is a lot of max ammo.
Alrighty, dude, guys. Never mind. I was gonna say there's a shitload of dead bodies right in front of me, but no. They all disappeared.
Once anti-gravity starts, we'll go over there and we'll get some kills so we can.
Oh! Alright, so don't kill my horde then.
Alright, well, don't kill it. Don't kill it.
I mean, if you need points.
Yeah, that was me. I just needed points.
Oh god, I just killed Claire.
And then when anti-gravity comes back, I'll get out.
Claire. Welcome back. What's up? What's up, Kern? How you doing, brother? Bubba, thank you for being in here so long, dude. I appreciate it.
It'll be here soon.
OG, look at how you.
Alright, I'm gonna get my perks.
Zombies are going. Alright, so get over here. If you don't want to
die,
other boys.
How did you get this many zombies?
Oh, they're gonna. Come on, zombies. Come on, daddy.
Bring them over here.
Yo, no bullshit, he took all the zombies.
I didn't mean to, I was just looking at Claire. She was dead on the ground. Oh my god, they just spawned near me. Oh, hello, boys and girls.
What's the easiest map on Black Ops 3? Revelations actually might be. There's a lot of shit to do in it, but it's relatively easy if you just want to slay some zombies.
Why? Corey,
hey,
I made a terrible choice.
Raze is giving these zombies a blowjob.
Alright, it's done.
I want my hat!
Everyone grab their wolf mask.
Oh, I'm coming. Where's my wolf mask?
That's what she said.
That's what she said. While Reese is giving these zombies a blowjob.
Unmonetized. Unmonetized.
Shit.
Other than that, alright, take it easy, Bubba. Thanks for coming out, man. Later, Albert. Thanks for coming out. Other than that, I really enjoyed Duraz and Drak. I actually really enjoyed all of the zombies maps in Black Ops 3.
Where is the box still in Shiloh?
Maybe.
I'm gonna go, don't kill any more zombies if you don't have to. I'm gonna go into the fleshworm. Fleshlight.
Fleshlight.
Fleshlight with heat.
Alright, cool. I'm gonna hit the keeper again. See if I can get that thing going.
I'm gonna head to the box.
I'm gonna get my final perk, and then are we all stacked up on perks except for me?
PhD flopper.
Dude, I am completely set up.
Jimbo, what's up, dude?
Jimbo.
We talking the Jimbo?
Jimbo.
I'm talking the Jimbo.
My man Jimbo.
I'm talking J-I-M to the Bothy.
My man. All right, do you guys have all your perks set up? Cause I'll go hit mine now.
Yeah.
All
right,
I got all my perks.
Okay.
I got all mine too.
Guys, I just got the Tommy gun.
It's a wall buy.
1927.
Dude.
Wait, where? Where is the wall buy?
In
Duraz and Drak.
Dry ice and crack.
Well, shit. I never knew that. I thought I was special when I got that.
Well,
shit.
It doesn't appear until you get an Easter egg. Alright, here we go. I'm wasting money on this idiot again.
What?
Went down.
Dude. Are you kidding me?
I'm coming.
Wait, who died?
Are you kidding me?
He's here. Oh,
dude.
Shit. There's a problem. I can't get to him. No, he is stuck behind a rock.
Where is he?
Duraz and Drak.
Alright. I'm gonna take the keeper in.
This has been the ultimate troll of a game, dude. Are you kidding me?
Damn, dude.
Jason Blundell's just sitting there laughing.
Hopefully my keeper can get you.
Yo, no bullshit. He's stuck behind a rock. Like, shizzle my nizzle.
Oh,
is
that a death barrier? I think you're screwed, dude.
Where's Ray? Where's my keeper anyways?
You hit a death barrier on your perk thing?
Dude, that is so messed up. Ripperoni.
I lost my Apothecary Servant twice now. And have no points. Yeah, it's probably a good thing that I'm ending this stream here in a couple minutes.
Oh my god.
Oh no.
You got Samantha's curse?
Dude, oh my god.
You need a weapon?
Yeah, I'm gonna need one.
Here, I'll give you my dingo.
Does anybody have an M19 though? I can deal with that.
Here,
where the hell
I'll
is
give
my
you
keeper?
My Crack-A-Punch M19.
You sure?
Yeah, man, it's the least I can do.
Appreciate it, man. Yeah, right, Crone? Right, dude, I don't know if you were here earlier for it, but we hit a death barrier earlier too and we lost everything. I had 5 perks and I had a Apothecary Servant, so I lost an Apothecary Servant twice. I lost 4 plus perks twice.
Here, it's on the table.
Alright. Oh my god.
I think you got glitched out, guys, my keeper. If I just jump out of the map on Duraz and Drak, it'll work. I think that's how it works.
I can't believe that, man.
So, you wanna know what my least favorite thing in zombies ever was?
Yeah,
My least favorite things in zombies were the meatballs versus shadows.
Yes.
I didn't mind the meatballs to be honest with you.
The witch, I'm gonna just call her the bitch.
Yeah, Blundell's having a field day with this one, dude. He's having a field day with my luck today. I can't believe this.
Who ended the round? I'm just stuck here. Oh, who's right underneath me? Is somebody like right underneath me?
Good.
Okay.
Yeah.
Here we go.
I'm gonna jump out of the map because I think my.
Shout out to whoever gave me the. Oh, hello. Oh.
Whoever gave you the what?
The gun.
Right,
you're a legend.
I did.
Oh, I'm about to go down again. Fuck yeah, dude!
Oh my
There's a glitch on YouTube not letting me see your stream in my recent videos. I don't know, dude. YouTube's been like, whoa, who went down?
Me. Sup, Savage? How you doing, brother? Thanks for coming out supporting the stream.
Anyone want some bleach?
I gotcha.
I appreciate it, dude. This is just not my day today.
Here, I'm gonna just protect you a little bit.
I just need to get set up and then not hit a death barrier. That's it, really.
Let's see. I gotta go.
Here, I need one of them to kill my shield.
Alright. Well, we're trying to get
this. Sup, Jeremy?
That's what we're doing right now. I keep it glitched out right
now. Alright, I can get Jug again, thankfully. Let's try and not lose it this time.
Uh-oh. Jeez, this is not a good spot. Not a good spot.
We got insta kill. How you doing, Savage? Shout out to Savage for being here. Appreciate it, dude. I do have Sam's Curse. Like, this is bad. I just want my fucking serve and upgrade it again. That's all I want.
Where you at? There we are. Over here, buddy.
Oh my god. Just got me a wall power.
Okay, hurry up. Oh, frickin' slow. Alright, come with me.
What's the best gun to use for wall power?
APK, KN, or M8. Come here, spawn over here. Gatekeeper.
I'm coming.
There he is. You gonna do it?
Hey, Raze, go throw one of your arnies in the church.
He's doing it, he's doing the ritual.
Yep, Raze, they leave you. They all left where I was.
Alright, cool. I'm gonna head back and go to my gatekeeper. Looks like
Jordan, they're all following you, dude.
Oh, hello. Cool. I'll take
What's up, Evan, dude? Thanks for stopping by the stream, Charlie.
I'll take the points. Went down on round 4 on Mob of the Dead. I feel you, dude. I've done that before.
Alright, hold up. I gotta check.
You just walking around and knocked? Yes, I was, Jeremy.
Hey, can you guys help me defend the keeper real quick?
Where are you at?
Where are you?
I'm at Shangri-La.
Oh, okay, yeah, I'm on my way.
Oh, shit, that was just right there. Hey, boy, come here.
This means nothing. Where I'm at means nothing.
Yeah, just a heads up, they don't go for you either whenever the keeper's doing it.
Oh,
yeah,
even
when I'm in the thing.
Grab the nuke.
I'm at the spot.
Kaboom!
That worked. Alright, apparently there's a new reel that was found.
Really? Is it via the same process?
Before they spawn in.
Yeah, I'm live on YouTube.
So, what is the keeper doing?
Yeah, I've had two death barrier deaths this time, though, so I'm not really... I don't want to test my luck anymore.
There's apparently a new step, guys.
Dude, I feel like I haven't eaten and I need
behind me. This guy just staring around. Almost out of ammo. Is he done?
Oh no, yeah. Why did I move?
Yes.
Oh, he's done, yeah, and all the zombies are now after us, so. Just a heads up. Heads on a swivel, boys.
Alright. I'm good. I'm gonna head back. I have little Arnie. We should be good to go.
Oh.
Connection interruption.
No. What's happening? Don't.
It's doing it every time we finish that step.
Really? Is it gonna crash?
Yeah, it's gonna crash.
Shit. That,
Well, good games, boys.
Oh my god. I had 3 pack-a-punched weapons.
Cool, thanks, Evan, dude. It keeps doing connection interrupted. Now it's stuck. It's officially stuck.
Yeah. Oh, I think that's where I'm gonna end my stream. This was, plagued with trouble on my end.
Well, not even that, but that's the second time I did that step, and
it looks like it's glitched out, man. We gotta let him know.
I did it solo with no problem, but...
Oh my god.
I don't know. But first step. Sam's curse is totally telling me. Alright. Oh, so I'll see you guys in the party. I'll see you guys. I'll see you guys later. I'll probably be on later tonight if you guys wanna stick around.
Sweet. No, I'll be on.
Sweet.
I'm on literally.
I'm gonna probably do one more session if you guys are down. Whoever is down.
I'm down.
Yeah, I gotta head out, but I'll do something later tonight probably.
All right, cool.
Oh, man.
All right. OG, I will see you guys.
I'm actually.
All right, stream. So that was a dismal way to end it. Not only did we hit one death barrier and lost 5 perks, we hit another death barrier, lost 4 perks, and the Apothecary Servant for a second time, and then connection interruption. So we're gonna do this again. We're gonna stream here again sometime shortly, and do this all over again. And we'll try and plan it out a little bit more, because this is like literally last second thing. So for those of you guys that just kind of hopped in and were like, just it was lucky coincidence you saw the stream, appreciate it. Thank you guys so much for being here. And I'll try and plan something out better for the next time. Maybe tomorrow I'll see what I can do. Follow me over on Twitter if you guys do not do so already. We'll keep you up to date with all that kind of stuff over there. But yeah, it was a good stream back, fun stream. Thank you guys for that. Thank you guys so much for being here. Really do appreciate it though. Like, this is my first stream in like 6 months or so. So I'm really, really hoping I can do this more, because all I'm doing right now is school, a writing job, and YouTube. So I have not a lot of free time, but like, I have more free time than I would be if I was working at Burger King still. So, because I'm not working 8 hours in a sweaty burger joint. So something that we're gonna be doing something, we'll be doing these more often. Hopefully I'm gonna try and get a solid schedule going, because I'd love to just keep you guys involved with all this kind of stuff. And do Dr. Monty. All right, I can do the Monty's Factory and do my Gobblegum. We'll spin that real quick. We got 2. Give me Perkaholic. End it off. This is even glitched. My luck is not the best today. Oh, man. Alright, I will see you dudes though. Thank you so much for watching. Drop a like down below if you guys enjoyed this, and subscribe if you guys have not done so already. I will see you guys later. Thank you guys so much for being here. See you in tomorrow's videos, and maybe even a stream tomorrow, and more coming up soon. So thank you guys so much for watching. Take care, and adios. Woo, that was fun. I had a good time with that one. Thanks, dudes.